Does it feed your ego? You're pretty good at this. Selling lies till the roll's sold. You must be so damn rich. Maybe you should pick up a hobby. Another way of using your body. That's not so mass destructive, head or heart crushing. Cause that's not what love is. So tell me, did you have it? Did you have it planned out? Tell me, did you know exactly when you'd let me down? No logical reason you get off on the feeling of preying on my weakness like that. And that's not even the worst of it. It's that you did it on purpose. You did it on purpose.